Peter Jones and Tony Jewell could not agree on the scores, or something, on qualifying final day.
Came to blows. Well, that's unusual when the two respective coaches get into loggerheads.